afternoon, everyone. I'm back at a place that I call a second home, which is the Spectrum, to watch the Guildford Flames take on the Manchester Storm. The Guildford Flames, from what I have been told and have gathered from social media, they played an extremely good game last night, and we even got a 4-3 win on the road and our first away game this season. Tonight the face-off is at 6 o'clock. The time is now about 4:30, so I've got about, I'm gonna say,
40 minutes
ish until the doors open and
the warm up
start. I just can't wait for the game to start. It feels like it's been such a long time, and I'm above and beyond excited to finally watch
the team I have been
watching play for the last 7 seasons,
as this is
now my 7th season as a season ticket holder. I will treat it kind of like how I did yesterday.
I was
just
go with the flow
and just see what happens. See if I can get some action on film, and we will just have to wait to see what tonight's game has for us.
Thank you. Thank you. Go!
Thank you.
Oh!
Cylon? No. Up around, go, go!
Go on. Still got it.
Come on, Ben.
Oh, wow. That's why I hold my phone right against the plexus of the water, doesn't it? Go on, my phone.
Yeah.
Go on, 1-on-1!
Now we've scored, they're not going to pull them. They can't risk it. They've lost, and they know they've lost. I would if I wasn't by the plexi.
Yeah.
Here we go. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
if you're not already following me on Instagram or Twitter. Like and next play at home.